you guys have seen this last week, but I want you to see we have even more kids here tonight. Hey, you guys know what this program is called? It's called Just for Kids. What's it called? Well, say hello to everybody out there because you guys are eating some good food here tonight. Well, I tell you what, I sure wish I could get some of that food there. Hey, this group here, guys, what is the program called that we're at? Just for Kids. Let me hear it again. And they're like, would you let me eat and leave me alone? It's so good to see you. How you doing? Can I make you a hat with balloons? I tried to. Hey, you guys, how y'all doing? You enjoying your food? People are going to see you guys all across America. So wave at them and say hello. Yeah, and so you guys know what the program is called? What's it called? Just for Kids. That's right. Oh, and here's one of our good helpers here. She's preparing to be a doctor. Say hello to everybody, Dr. Brandy. All right. Hey, guys, how y'all doing tonight? Good. Do you know what the program is called? It's called Just for Kids. Say it again.
Just for Kids.
Are you guys enjoying your food?
Yeah.
All right. Well, look forward to seeing y'all later. Yeah. How y'all doing? Are you getting a good plate? What's up,
Alan?
How you doing, buddy? Wait, say hello to everybody. Hey, you guys know what the program is called? That's right, Just for Kids. What's it called? That's right. How you doing, brother? You're new here tonight, ain't it? Yes, good to see you. Welcome, you guys. How you doing? How's your food? Doing good, baby? All right. Hey, look, this program is called Just for Kids. What's it called, y'all? We got some people here. My friend came back, Christina, right? Yeah, say hello to everybody. There's people all across America saying hi to you tonight. So what y'all eating? Y'all got some good food here? Yes, uh-huh. Anybody know what the program's called?
Just for Kids!
Oh, I can't hear you.
Just for Kids!
All right, well, Christina, enjoy that food, okay? Thank you so much for coming back. How y'all doing?
Good!
How's that food, girl? You eating up good? Yeah. Hey, listen, this food is brought to you guys tonight by the Saints Catering. What's the program called that you're at?
Just for Kids!
Hey, how y'all doing out there? Y'all doing good? What's the program called?
Just for Kids!
Okay, so I want you guys to see, but that's just not it. That kids are literally everywhere on our campus. And the reason why they're everywhere is because we go and get them. It's not that we're going to say, hey, if you got a need, tell us about it and we'll pray about it. No, we go and meet the need. Check it out.
Brandy.
There's some more kids. Yeah, how y'all doing tonight? How's the food? Everything going good?
Yes,
nice and chilly outside. This program is called Just for Kids. Do y'all know what it's called? Tell it to me. That's good. Are you guys enjoying your food?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, listen, I want to thank you guys for coming. And we even got some moms. Hello, moms. How are you? They call me Sheriff Sunday, but I'm really CL King. Are you enjoying yourself tonight?
Yes, sir.
Okay, well, thank you guys for coming.
Sheriff Sunday.
Yeah, this is going to be seen all across America, so wave and tell everybody.
Sheriff Sunday.
She's like, you got my bad side. Thank you for coming, Mom. And so, again, this is exactly why we do this, because of the need in our community. See, need does not know a budget, it doesn't know a season, it doesn't know a color, it doesn't know a race, it doesn't know anything. All a need is something needing to be filled. And that's what we do here at JFK. JFK, Just for Kids, is a program designed to go into our community and help kids live a God-focused life, focusing on body, mind, and soul. So again, First United Pentecostal Church here in Jacksonville, 140 Piney Green Road. We do this every single week. Hundreds of kids here on our campus, Just for Kids. And we do it just for kids. God bless you guys. We'll see you next week.
Come on, buddy.